Iga army successfully retreated from Kanagaseki and went on to win numerous other battles. The last remaining foe was Katsuyori Takeda of Kai to the east.
The Takeda are nothing without the strategies of Shingen. We must show to them that the land and its people belong to me.
As they prepared for this battle with the Takeda, the Oda officers...
You're entrusting the capture of the territory to me. I am most honored.
Take care! We are up against the might of the infamous Takeda cavalry!
Began preparing themselves for the battle ahead.
This battle will decide the fate of the land. Glory will be ours.
Chapter 3, The Battle of Nagashino.
That arrogant fool! I'll wipe that smug smile off his face!
Fools! They're marching to their own demise. Forward! It is time to bring an end to this wretched era!
Understood, Lord Nobunaga!
Forward. I see.
Thank you.
The mighty Takeda cavalry was decimated by the young warrior's fierce onslaught. The Takeda fled to regroup, whilst Nobunaga Oda, in an effort to eliminate the threat from the east, ordered his troops to pursue and destroy Katsuyori Takeda.
The Takeda are finished. Now we must go and unite the land.
Hold the line! We cannot let that pompous miscreant through!
They dare to resist us.